message brought to you by Snow Teeth Whitening. Whiten your teeth in 9 minutes anywhere you go. And use the promo code LETITSNOW for 25% off today. Check the description and pinned comment for that link.
Something about the 69 million people that voted for Donald Trump. These people have revealed themselves for the racist that they are, for the tribalist that they are.
You think that's every Trump voter?
They voted for this consciously, knowing what Donald Trump stood for the last 4 years. They know him.
Yeah, you are being targeted, but not because you're victims, because you're victimizing the rest of us.
And I don't think that they should be forgotten, and I don't think that we should look the other way. I think we need to remember.
People must remember and hold you to account.
I do think that people need to be held accountable.
How much are we gonna just let pass by?
You cannot come into this White House with the idea that these people aren't the enemy. They are.
The hottest places in hell are reserved for those who, in a time of moral crisis, remain neutral.
Shame on them. They are going to lose way more than this election.
We want the prison so filled with Trumps and Trump flunkies and Trump apologists and Trump enablers that we have to convert Trump buildings into new goddamned Trump prisons. We want enough of them in there that they can hold reunions and birthday parties.
Oh my God, I have a ton of gripes with the Democrat Party and what they're doing to this country, but I'm not calling for you all to be locked up or sent to re-education camps. Why would I do that? Because I know that exact same warped logic can be used on me. In what alternate reality fiction has Donald Trump victimized you or anyone? Oh, but as we all know now, simply disagreeing with the left is tantamount to violence. One of the things that I've been talking about over the years is the danger posed by the left and Democrats, because they seem capable of rationalizing just about anything. For a great example of this, just look at Chris Cuomo and his insistence that protests aren't supposed to be peaceful. And he only said this after Democrats started getting blowback for the violence committed by Antifa and BLM. It's been clear to me for at least the last 20 years that their ultimate goal is one-party rule and complete destruction of their political opposition. We've been a thorn in their side and their policy agenda for a long time, and they want an ultimate solution to that.
What will help is when we send all the Republicans to the re-education.
Can you imagine Mitch McConnell?
Oh God, he wouldn't survive a day.
Lindsey Graham.
Like, gulags are founded as re-education.
Right.
The first gulag that was opened, have you heard about the Bellamore Canal?
People came from America to work in the Bellamore Canal for the Soviet project, for the communist project.
Wow.
Beautiful thing.
We want the prison so filled with Trumps and Trump flunkies and Trump apologists and Trump enablers that we have to convert Trump buildings into new goddamned Trump prisons. We want enough of them in there that they can hold reunions and birthday parties.
For example, they've convinced themselves that violence and intimidation on university campuses around this country are a legitimate response to political views they don't agree with. They've decided that months on end of rioting and looting from far-left extremist groups is mostly peaceful, while the real threat are Republicans and conservatives. They've ghosted all the prominent right-leaning figures. They shut down countless right-leaning channels, and the ones that have survived are slowly being strangled to death by the algorithm. Over time, they've slowly been stigmatizing with the ultimate goal of criminalizing their political opposition. It started by calling everyone they wanted to shut up a racist, and then it escalated to white supremacist when racist lost its punch due to indiscriminate overuse of the word. But as those labels escalate, so do the justifications for what you can do in response to those you disagree with. That's what you're seeing in this video montage, and it should concern you because if it carries on, more and more people are going to feel justified in taking action. That's all for this one. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button and share. If you want to support this channel, you can find all those links in the description or pinned comment. Thanks for watching. Keep coming back.